got this! I'm ready!
Let's do this!
Okay!
Here you go!
Hunt the sinful and avenge the fallen.
Okay.
I'm all out.
I'll help you if you fall. That's not good.
Don't worry.
You're kidding me.
Alvin!
All right.
Purify the soul.
Recover!
Wave, come forth.
Here! Guardian Field! Everyone. Guardian Field!
Wave, come forth.
Don't worry. He's upon us.
Wave, come forth.
I'm out of energy.
Okay.
Don't worry.
Go, Tifo! Sharing is caring!
Right! Windblade!
Go, Tifo! Sharing is caring! Go, Tifo! Sharing is caring! Go, Tifo! Sharing is caring! Go! Go, Tifo!
Man, are we good or what?
Yeah.
All right. That wasn't...
I feel much stronger.
Let the inferno engulf you.
Go, Chibo!
Get killed.
Sharing is caring. Go, Chibo! Sharing is caring.
Farewell.
Sorry about that.
Not working.
I'm out of energy.
There's your energy.
Go, Chibo! Sharing is caring!
This is the power of Maxwell.
Thank you. Thank you.
inferno engulf you.
And that's a wrap.
That wasn't too.
Chipo!
Okay, it's over.
It's done!
I won't fall easily.
Also protection!
Not yet!
Wave, come
forward! I'll cover you!
Here's your throw! Not working?
Swim lap!
Look out!
You have big hands. Interesting. No wonder you pack quite a punch.
Thanks.
The likes of you will not stop me.
Man, are we good or what?
Yeah.
Ouch, the... Well, we've certainly logged a good amount of real-world combat experience.
Indeed. I feel that I fully understand the fundamentals. The trick seems to be viewing the blade as an extension of my body, and swinging it intuitively.
That's not one of the fundamentals. That's the final stage of mastery.
Oh, is it?
Well, I still get frightened every time I fight.
You should use that fear to fuel your punches.
I do. After all, it's either them or me.
If you've taken that lesson to heart, then you're a true warrior in my book. Honestly, I don't know which one of you scares me more.
Yummy! Alright!
Nice work.
This is the power of Maxwell.
Thank you. effect.
Watch a bro in action.
Demonic chaos!
Who's next?
Nice job, Alvin! Alright!
Nice one!
Windblade!
The likes of you will not stop me.
We meet again.
They don't look ready to turn tail and run this time.
Get along, little doggies!
I sure wasn't expecting him.
What are you doing here?
Good dogs. Thank you for telling me of these intruders.
I thought Ivor was the only one who could talk with animals.
You're Zhao, right?
I don't remember introducing myself.
We heard your name from the people of Hamel. What do you want?
Is that not obvious? Come, child. We're returning to the village. You had me worried sick. I never thought you would leave the village while I was away.
No, no, no! Don't let him take us, Jude!
Do you have any idea how the villagers treated Elise when you left her alone?
I am truly sorry about that.
What exactly is Elise to you?
Let's just say, I know where she used to live, where she grew up.
So will you take her back to her home? Or are you planning to lock her up in Hamel again?
That is my business, and mine alone. You will hand the girl over. Then you leave me no choice.
The bigger they are, right?
You need to come with me.
No! I don't want to!
Please, listen to me.
Well, you're one to talk.
Left-handed, okay? Okay. Okay.
Demonic chaos! a bro.
Go,
man.
Tifo! Sharing is caring.
Go,
Tifo!
Okay.
Sharing is caring.
Pesky guys. Ain't that right?
Well, you're not much better.
Ouch. Keep that up, I'll sew your mouth up.
Excellent.
That wasn't too bad.
Let me guess. You work out?
Why must you remain with these people? They will bring you nothing but trouble, I'm sure of it.
I want to stay with them because they made me their friend.
And friends don't leave friends alone!
Elise.
Mila, Alvin.
If it were up to me, I would not bring her back. I'm not doing this by choice. Just put that away. You don't want to be alone, huh? Then perhaps all of those people are actually good for you after all.
Whatchamacallit shrooms or something else?
It got all smoky. What was that?
Those are smoke shroom spores. Clever monsters will wait until their prey gets near one. Then they'll hit the smoke shroom with a rock and take down the prey while its eyes and nose are clouded with spores. And for its part, the smoke shroom gets to spread its spores over a wider area. When life forms help each other like that, it's called symbiosis.
Oh, okay.
You're so smart! Like one of those monsters you talked about!
So, does that mean people and spirits have symbiosis too?
That's right. Humans give mana to the spirits, and the spirits use arts to help people. It's a perfect example of symbiosis. Well done, Elise.
Thank you.
That's incredible! Ellie's the smartest of all! Lilium orbs are so pretty!
Where did you get yours?
I'm not sure. One day, I just noticed it was inside Tipo.
I found it on the ground! It was so pretty, I couldn't help myself!
You ate it?
Let's be glad Tipo did. She wouldn't stand a chance out here without it.
For a tool of battle, it really is quite beautiful. The humans who designed it did quite a fine job.
A marvel born of the same human ingenuity that has spawned so many horrors.
Well said. Perhaps it's that very duality that defines humans.